The new Tarkov trading screen is really helpful, but it's a little bit counterintuitive for people who've been playing for a while. So if you want the old screen back, you can hit settings, select trading intermediate screen, save. And now when you're at the main menu, it gives you the old option. Once you select a trader, it brings you to the new, and then you can hit escape to tab between different traders. Hope this helps.